Oh, look! It's Pato, Nina and Pocoyo. Hello, friends. What are you doing?
Easter eggs!
Oh, I see. You're painting Easter eggs. What fun! What? You're going to bed? Oh, I understand. It's time to go to sleep all together. That way, tomorrow you'll have plenty of energy to keep playing with your Easter eggs.
Oh, I'm so sleepy. I think I'll get a bit of rest too.
It's morning. Time for everybody to get up.
Yay!
It's a lovely morning to keep working on your Easter egg. Hey, the eggs. They're gone. They've disappeared. But who could have taken them? Look. Roberto seems to have found something. They're mysterious tracks. It's a clue. If we follow them, maybe we'll find the eggs. Pato, look! Behind you! I think you found the egg thief. Pato says the Easter egg thief is a rabbit. And there he is. He's quite a friendly little thief. Great! An Easter egg for Nina. Come on, Pato. Don't get so angry. It's just a game. Wait a minute. What is that? It looks like a clue.
Loula!
Loula! Loula, of course. Surely the next egg will be there. Let's go find it all together. Pato? Well done, Pato. You found another Easter egg. Nina, Pocoyo, look. Pato has found another Easter egg. Pato, look! Pocoyo has got his egg back! Look! Another clue! Now we know where to look. This time, let's find the next Easter egg together. Pato, not again. Ha ha ha! Oh no! Caterpillar has eaten the Easter egg! Poor Pato! Just a moment. That's a new clue. Can any of you tell Pato where the Easter egg is? Of course! There it is! Well done! At last, everyone has their Easter egg! Hooray for friends! Goodbye! See you soon!